The Indian music had come in to our lives, and the way Indian music just was all on one, in one key. It didn't modulate. I mean, there was different things going on, different influences at the time, one of them being avant-garde, you know, Stockhausen. And I mean, it was a very much experimental thing, and all that was a number of experimental things that all came together on the one song.